Unit 12. Our Wildlife, When Your Family is a Zoo. March 22nd. A few weeks after Axl Rose grows accustomed to his new surroundings, Bobby Joe decides to adopt yet another animal. She's received a call about a sloth, Belt, who was dropped by her mother as a baby. Belt had to be adopted shortly after, as her mother would no longer care for her. Unfortunately, her adoptive family is now moving and can't take Belt along. Bobby Joe, though, is more than thrilled to introduce Belt into her own family. Although Axl Rose and Belt settle into the Abrams' house quickly, it takes the human family members much longer to adjust. Bobby Joe has allowed Axl Rose to share the bed with her and Jerry, leaving Jerry feeling a bit crowded. In fact, he's spent most of the past few weeks sleeping on the living room couch. Belt, on the other hand, has a habit of climbing into closets, scaring Nana to death when she opens them to look for something. Just when you think there couldn't be more chaos in the Abrams' house, things get even wilder. Jerry is having issues with Joey, a male zebra, who's become territorial over Bobby Joe. The problem gets so bad that Bobby Joe has to call in an expert in ungulates, who gives Jerry some tips for reclaiming his territory. Meanwhile, Bobby Joe is certain that Ginger, a female pig, is pregnant. However, after invitations to Ginger's baby shower have been sent to the whole town of Pine Tops, Bobby Joe finds out that Ginger is not actually pregnant after all. To see if Jerry claims his rightful place as the alpha male, and if Ginger's party goes bust, tune into TLC's Our Wild Life this March.